Gower here, and we are back with part 3, and so last episode we defended Sisera from the Veii. I can't remember exactly, but they have a fleet here, and I can't remember again because it's been like a few days, but we did defeat, like, we killed their entire army, right? So we have Rolski, they have 10, and a 7. We're doing pretty good. We can go after the Veii itself next turn. Because again, we did. Oh yeah, we went out because they retreated and then we killed them and then came back. Okay, so yeah. Since he's a dictator, his units replenish really quickly. So we'll be ready to fight next turn, but I want to wait to take Veii. I want to wait because of the In Vino Veritas. That's one of our objectives or side objectives. Our first one is to raise or sack the city itself, and then to research In Vino Veritas. Then we get extra money on top of extra money on top of getting a patrician, and then there's a ring, and I looked it up online, and a ring is from a minor settlement. It's like one of the yellow ones, but in a minor settlement. But I can't really get it because you need more growth, and I used it up, and so I'm not going to be waiting forever in order to get rid of the Veii. So we can just quickly end the turn, I think. I'm just going to check some stuff. So we're protected for 16 more turns. We have our dictator. We have all this stuff. We're at war with them. We trade with the Hernissi. We have these two. These guys really like us. These guys don't. Well, I mean, they don't because they're basically anti-Roman. They may be traditionalists, but they're populists and pacifists. Basically, both of those things the Romans did the opposite of. So, yeah. But we have the most influence at 46. They only have 25 and 29. So, because of that, we are respected, which gives us bonuses. And so we also have our heir and dictator. Pretty cool. So let's just end the turn. See what happens. So, while this end turn phase is going, there will be another episode of this. I'm going to be recording it right after this, so. But it'll be going out. Two. And research complete. Now we're going on to In Vino Veritas. But, another one coming out, like, at 2. And then tomorrow, we're going to be playing a different game. One that's been played, like, a year ago or something. But I like it, the game. So, yeah, we're going to be playing that tomorrow, so look forward to
awaiting orders.
Okay, so, they made a new army. They didn't put it inside, so if we attack them, the garrison would just be out. But, actually, but I want to wait for In Vino Veritas. I mean, we're doing pretty freaking good with money. Is this a, oh, it's being built. Actually, we should probably turn this into a colonia so they get a garrison. Because actually, if they attack, you know what? Can we, like, because we...
Speak and we obey.
We can reach them. So we could take Veii right now.
Soldiers of Rome on
we'll
our
still
way.
Research it because it does give us some pretty good buffs. And then I've seen this one, United Latium. Yeah, so we get extra money for holding or controlling Rome. And we get a Temple of Jupiter and a couple of industry ones. Then we have this, which is construction costs and conversion costs. So, yeah. But I want to, because there's this guy, I've recruited this guy in my other campaign. He is this guy? Pretty sure he's this guy. He's the one with the thirst for power. They just get it immediately because there's no garrison. Even though they are going, why aren't they going down? Buildings, slaves, taxes, cultural differences. We are converting them though, and it'll be boosted by this consecrated ground. And then the provincial instability, which is going down one per turn. So I mean, but yeah, I want to recruit another general. I'm going to do this guy because he has the cool face mask thing. It's a fake beard. But yeah, none of you, this guy is like a Greek. So, no. These guys are more Roman. This guy is like Etruscan, kind of, with the face mask, but doesn't really matter. I'm gonna raise an army. Veteran, I like, cause one, this costs money, but also having cavalry in an army is better.
Men will
so
give
we're gonna
their
have him inside Sisera. And I don't know if he can recruit.
You are ready to do battle.
He can get a couple native.
Make the army your life. You
that?
Won't regret it. Men will give
and
their all.
Because as you can see, we're pretty well healed. What about mercenaries? Etruscan archers, that I can only recruit one, plus that would be all my money. So let's just go after him.
I am Rome's champion.
No, I don't even want to risk that, so
I will do anything for Rome. I am Rome's champion.
Yes, you are. Okay.
We will serve you well.
Let's go attack him.
Attack!
Exactly. And then we can finish off with Veii. So he's cavalry. And then they have Etruscan hoplites, city guard, and skirmishers. Pretty easy. But we're gonna fight this one. Second fought battle. So yeah, let's get into it. We outnumber them by about 200, 250, about that. So yeah, let's head in. We get another battle. Great. I'll try and make this one short and sweet. Unlike the last episode, where it was only a battle. Their, like, symbol is kind of weird. Like, who would ever think this was a good idea? And we have probably rush him. Have a look at this guy. So, Etruscan cavalry. So, that's their general. Okay. And then reinforcements will come from one of the sides. And over here is the road leading to... Actually, yeah, it does lead to Veii. Right up there. Don't want to click start battle yet. So
we await your command. Swords! Battle group ready!
Get them there. It's elite.
Light hoplites! Battle group ready! Grouped and ready! Equites!
We'll have him there maybe, I don't know.
Slingers! Light hoplites! Orders understood. Slingers!
Have the slingers right there.
Orders understood. Swords! Orders understood. Sons of Mars. Equites!
52 melee, 60 defense versus 35, 70. I think we can do it. Alright.
Ready for orders. Defensive positions!
And
melee cavalry!
We meet the enemy today on our terms, not theirs. This is the...
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Ready for orders.
From where?
Our general is under attack.
He's actually just over here. Going for a nice little sound punch. Yeah, they're over here. We have to hurry though. They are moving.
The enemy general is dead.
Yes, okay. Go, 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 go.
Yes,
run, run, run. Get over here. Yes, we killed the general, and now they're just running off. And only eight died.
set free. Equites! Jupiter gives us strength! Equites! Orders understood!
Pushing up their units.
Orders.
No.
Advance.
What?
Missile infantry at your command.
Go back.
Swift riders at your command.
By
your command.
Run,
as you command.
Run, run, run. Run.
What?
That's all that you need to do. Come on, get out of there. Okay, let's just go.
Advance
there.
At speed.
Fight,
Hoplites! Spear infantry ready. Light hoplites! Hoplites! Fall on us now! We await your command. For honor and glory. Romans, ready for duty. At your service.
To orders.
To arms!
Ready. Orders. By your command.
At the double! Brave Romans to a man!
In the Romans.
Equites!
We await your command.
Orders understood.
Ready.
Advance!
Your orders.
Yes, quick man!
As you command. Understood.
Spearmen at the ready. By your command.
Commander.
Hack them for glory! Engage!
As you command.
Hack them for glory!
The men are wavering.
Understood. As you command. Orders understood. Understood.
Romans ready for duty.
On my order.
Our men flee the field of battle.
This
is a shameful display.
They don't get any rewards.
Ready for order. Ready and waiting. Light hoplites!
Spearmen orders.
Swingers!
Ready and waiting. Engage!
Light hoplites!
By your command! Advance at speed! Quick march!
Our men flee the field of battle! This is a shameful display.
Oh, what? Who else fled? Oh, there are...
Yours to command! Advance!
Back!
You should probably get back. I mean, we just won it, so...
Slingers!
Friendly fire. That one guy is probably like, why did that finger have to hit me? Did I do something to him? Eat. Killed him. Didn't kill the garrison though, even though, yeah, see, those 2 units survived. How much money can I make? Not a lot. We have a problem with slaves, so I'm just gonna release
this order
them, I
is
guess.
Not sensible.
And then mercenaries? I don't have a lot of money. Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, there's not even a sliver of red. There's probably like one line of pixels that's red, maybe. Yep, okay. Veii are dead. We kicked out our neighbors. We didn't even lose a unit. We lost 13. So it wanted us to sack it or raise it. I'm gonna loot it. Sack it.
men will give their all.
Yeah, more Imperium. And World of Wonder. Temple of Apulu. Another province. Yay. Umbri. Something captured, something looted. Yeah, now we have 8,000 gold, but we have to repair this stuff. And also, for some reason, you have to repair before you convert. What is this? No, I don't want to do that. Everything, because that's what Romans do bad. And we didn't actually make any money from it, so yeah. So that was a good idea to sack it.
Ready and willing.
Level up from now on. Oh. Oh yes, this is good. Industry plus tech. Oh, he's an industry kind of guy. Okay, well, let's level that up because of Rally and Inspire. So you saw him use the Inspire ability early in that battle.
I am Rome's champion.
Gives buffs to units and stuff. Gonna put my
your equipment
champion
is a disgrace,
in there.
Man.
We are ready to
and we'll just replenish, and if they go in to attack, well then we're gonna have to deal with cavalry. Wait, I don't even know what they are. So if they're spearmen, I am... Yeah. Maybe going cavalry wasn't the best.
I mean,
we're making two native Etruscan spearmen. And he actually has his face mask on, I think. Yes, he does. You can barely see it, though. So, yeah. We can go through another turn. Right? Yeah, we can do another turn. I have a timer because I don't want to have these an hour. So, yeah. Let's do one more turn. Alright, yes. Edicts. I know just the one. Romanization. Actually, do I have an edict in here? Oh, I do. Tax harvest. Okay. Wait, what? Why is it being converted? No, I don't want Italian. No. No, who's doing this? Is it you? Yes, it is. Okay, so he's doing +3, so... +3 to Latin. Okay, so that should, like, not cancel out, because this is... But I'm making a lot of money, so... We just have to get rid of him somehow. But, yeah, these are all the edicts. Romanization, which I'm gonna pop. And commercial situation. Bread and games. Party loyalty. Tax harvesting. Oh yeah, so party loyalty. I'm just gonna pop the romanization real quick. But +10 loyalty to the party. So if you go to the tactical map, you have a bunch of filters and stuff. So political party affiliation. So, as you can expect, the House of Furia, us, the player, our house, owns the province of Rome, obviously. But the House of Aemilia owns the province of Veii, because reasons, I don't know why. But yeah, so if the House of Aemilia decided to secede from us, or cause a civil war, basically, they would take control of this province. And so that's the problem with the Licinia, because if they get like Latium or something, then if they secede, which they are likely to since they're anti-Roman at this point, then they will take Latium, which has 4 settlements. I mean, then again, our faction would still have these 4, but I mean, still, that, I mean, having to retake this would be just, so yeah, let's just end the turn now. So, the reason I haven't been uploading as much is because I've been busy on Hamster Bros Productions. And been making a few. There's one PG-13. okay. Wait, who is that? You can expect some stuff from them. Okay, control 4 provinces. Get spy. Import. So wait, did they go right here? Yes, they did. Edict issued. Trouble populace. Oh, their name's actually Etruscan, so they should have Etruscan unit. It's the best idea. But if they attack Ostia, I mean, they're gonna have to deal with 3 Roman swordsmen, 2 light hoplites, and 4 Ascensi, plus more Roman swordsmen and levies. But, we have to convert this. That would be a lot of money, and I don't want slums in here, because that's a bad thing. So, I want to get a canal or an aqueduct, whatever. So what do we want this place to be? We don't need a Field of Mars because that's what Rome was for. So no, we have it here. Just fill it with canal. Canal City. How about public forum and a suburbia? Because that's industry, and our dictator likes industry, so. Yeah, this isn't as important, but yeah. Oh gosh. My voice is giving out. Help. Send help. No, I just need to drink some water after this. Okay. So this is actually converting it to Etruscan, which is bad. Except Latin is going up, so if we go to province details, culture, it's going up by 5.9, well, about. So, over here, it's going again, new video later today, like around 2. We're actually where my other campaign is. That's cool. I haven't even played this anymore because I'm just doing this campaign, but yeah. So let's just save it real quick. And go check out Hamster Bros Productions, because we're going to be doing stuff over there. Because I have a couple people that have joined the con. Okay, so, yeah. So, next episode, we're going to be worrying about Volsky for an entirety of 30 minutes. No turns, just complete whining about why this guy is here. So, subscribe for that premium content. And I'll see you not tomorrow, the next video, when we're all crying. So, yeah, bye.